We are live.
We are live. Welcome to TikTok, Facebook, and YouTube.
Welcome, everybody. Sorry for the late start tonight. We are testing out some new setup here for our gear. So we've got some monitors. We just keep adding more and more every week.
Yeah, eventually Kelly will be on the roof of the car to get here because we just keep carrying gear.
So we're going to give Mark a chance to get a bite to eat, and he's still setting levels and stuff, so I am going to do some stuff solo. And and then we'll get the guys up. So, any announcements to make first?
If you want to be part of the Live from the Mic crew in the Wednesday's Jamming group, please message us at livefromthemic@gmail.com. Or if you have requests, please don't hesitate to message on any of the platforms that we stream on, and I will force the band to play it.
Alright, cool. Sounds good.
And all don't forget, share, follow, like, send it out there, guys. Let everybody hear the music and have some fun.
There we go. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to start off with a song that I've been working on learning. The lovely Tina Turner. So we'll see how this one goes. You must understand, through the touch of your hand makes my pulse react. And it's only the thrill of boy meeting girl. Opposites attract, it's physical, only logical. You must try to ignore that it means so much more.
Who needs a heart when I
go. Thank you so much. That's a lot of sound.
Yeah.
That's,
can you hear yourself?
Oh, I definitely can hear myself.
Good. That's what I want.
All right. Okay.
Kelly, I have to step out for a sec.
You can hear yourself.
Oh, yes. I am definitely loud and clear. Yeah.
And guitar, too?
Yep, everything.
Awesome.
Everything. All right. What am I going to do next? Let's see. Excuse me, there's that frog.
Alright. This is a new song that I'm working on. This one's called Hurt Again. If these words never leave my head, I could speak the truth to you, but I'm so terrified by the things you do. So please step aside, I walk away. I've done only my breath another day. I wait my heart to heal, for I'm too afraid. If I don't, to go get a bite to eat, but he hasn't done that yet. Yeah, he's setting levels. You want to go get a bite to eat still? And the guys can still always get up with me and Jane.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Will you guys do that? I can do another song on my own.
Well, if I said one more for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
James, are you and Julia ready for second up?
Okay.
figure out some songs.
All right, then.
We have to figure out some songs to play.
Well, then we're going to get Tom saying, well, we have sex.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. You guys do your thing?
No.
Welcome everyone who's on our social media platforms. This is Live from the Mic with Wednesday Seminar of House of Jam. If you have any questions, requests, please don't hesitate to message us and I'll see what I can do. If you ever want to come, just send us a message at livefromthemic@gmail.com and we'll be in the lead on where to be. Participate.
All right. I think you turned my effects off. Do you know the magic button?
Mm-mm. But I can push up my
I feel like it's far right.
Oh, man.
Check, check. Yep.
There we go. Okay. We're going to have a green tape on
the board. We got some Desiree here for you. Listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know is love will save the day. Hear what your mother said. Read the books your father read. Try to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you, and others take a different view. And I, yeah, 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 yeah. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold. In the base, the world keeps on spinning, can't stop it if you try to. This time it's danger staring you in the face. Oh, remember, listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try to keep your head up to the sky.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yes.
I know. I'm thinking the Friday of the long weekend.
No, not Friday. The Friday is
Oh, shit. Friday is a free film.
I'll get back to you. Maybe the Thursday.
Yeah, I like that there. The free and same there because it could be before or after.
Because I'm doing podcast with Trish and Vince on the Thursday from 4:45 to 5.
Man's here.
Yeah. So nice. Then potentially we can
You're gonna have a good time.
After. Alright folks, next tune we're going to play for you, this is a song that I wrote a very long time ago. This one is called Bad Company. We're still waiting. Yeah, the band's getting set up.
I'm gonna have to take some band ass.
Gotta get
it
wet.
Crack it. I can bring it, that ain't
While we're waiting, this Friday, if you guys are around, Mark and I will be at Spencer City Bar and Grill from 7:30 to 10:30, playing there. And there might still be tickets available for the Saturday show we're playing. We're playing a big barn dance concert out at Furnace Falls Farms. And it's they're selling tickets for a beautiful dinner called Feast of the Fields that takes place a couple hours prior to the concert, and then we play from 7:30 to 9:30 in the barn. And it's beautiful out there if you've not been out to Lindhurst Way, Furnace Falls Farms, it's gorgeous. And then Sunday, we are at Spencer City again in Spencerville, and we'll be running the bi-weekly open mic from 4 to 7. So yeah, it's a full weekend. Back-to-back shows, come on out, have some fun, enjoy some live music. All right, are we ready?
Close enough.
Oh, we're still tuned. Oh, there's Evan.
Yeah.
I just saw Evan walk by. It's going to be a full house.
All right, that's all right, Evan.
That's
it.
All right, are you starting this one? Bad Company.
See you,
got you on my rocks. I left you behind in your bad company. Cause there was a time when I thought we were meant to be. But now I see what we had was just a little piece of history. Cause you I keep my visions to myself. Taken care of.
And you'll hear her tonight.
Yes, yes. And also, please don't forget, we now have a guest book. So it's located by the tip jar over here by the stairs. So please sign your name in the book and leave us a fun message if you want, whatever you like, or just sign your name. It's all good. No pressure. Yeah. So are we getting jammers up now, or are we doing one more?
Do you want to do one more, and then we'll bring Mike Vingard up?
Okay, cool.
Followed by Chance and Louise. Although it sounds like Vinny's ready to go, so if you'd like to step away and bring up the Vingard, it's totally
yeah, why don't we? Because then that week we can get the jammers on because it's 20 after 8. Now.
Then let us get Mr. Vingard to the stage, please.
Mr.
Vingard, Vingard to the stage.
Here he comes.
Here he If you ever want to be part of this and you're in the Brockville area, please shoot us a message on any of our platforms and we'll get to that info. It happens every Wednesday. Knock on wood that no illness in the future. It's summertime, we're right by the river. It's beautiful here.
You got it?
Yeah.
We'll have to announce that soon that we're going to be taking 2 weeks off in August.
Yes, okay. So we're not here every week.
Sure.
I didn't say that. Everybody needs a break occasionally. Please don't forget, everybody, on social media to like, follow, and share the Live from the Mic game. That way you never miss any of our musical exploits. And we'll be back again on Sunday with Live from the Mic on our Spencer City Jam. Only, you know, heavy rock and roll drops the mic.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you.
That's great to be in the house.
There's some sound. What you got for loving me? That's what you got for loving me. that's gone. And you can see me. That's what you get for loving me. I ain't the kind to hang around with any new love that I've found. Since putting it in my stocking trade, I'm moving on. I won't think of you when I'm gone. Now don't you shed a tear for me, 'cause I ain't the love you thought I'd be. I've got a memory more like you, so don't be blue. I'll have a thousand before I'm through. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Everything you had is gone, and you can see me. That's what you get for loving me. Now there you go, you cry again. You should have known how things would end. When someday a beautiful heart is on the mend, I hope it's passed this way. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Everything you had is gone. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Thank you very much. Where's that James King, fellow bastard guy of mine?
James King to the main stage, James King.
So, before we get going together, James and I have done the song a couple of times together, the Boxer classic tune. He makes it sound a hell of a lot better, if the truth, you know. But I was talking to last week, James D. Close and James E. Close were both sitting in the back corner there last week, and E. looks at me and he goes, "You know what?" He says, "All the musicians that come in this place regularly or semi-regularly, we should all be getting up here together to do one song."
I think that'd be kind of like
a We Are the World kind of idea with all of us doing
it.
It could be the Marshall Tucker song, it could be a Joe, it could be whatever. But he said, "All the beautiful, great musicians that come in here together, we should all be doing one song together, and maybe we should collaborate and come up with something."
Okay, I'm trying to get you guys to play music appropriately or at the right time. It's like rounding up chickens. And you want to get them all together to sing?
Right.
Same mic.
I'm just telling you what we spoke about.
James E. Close just said, "What a great idea."
He's not to be trusted.
He's your father.
Yep, I'm ready.
So let's do it. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of bumbles, such are promises. All eyes and chest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running the stairs. Seeking out the border quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. By the light, light. Asking only workman's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
Mike, your pick is on the chair.
Oh, my baby. Don't gone away and left me. I don't even know what I'm in a sad mood. never saw you before.
Okay,
you know anybody
who's
uptight as me?
My Jamboree means so much to me. My Jamboree means so much to me.
I'm still not finished with Gordon Lightfoot, so...
Neon lights were flashing, and the icy wind did blow. Water seeped into his shoes, and the drizzle turned to snow. His eyes were red, his hopes were dead, and the wine was running low. And the old man came home from the forest. His tears fell to the sidewalk as he stumbled to the street. A dozen faces stopped to stare, but no one stopped to speak. For his castle was a hallway, and the bottle was his friend. Getting lost like a fool in the forest. Gonna find me a smiling angel. Yes, the Lord to take me home. Gonna find me a smiling angel. Yes, Lord, to take me home. When she takes me by the hand, I know the Lord will understand. I'm gonna get me a smiling angel to take me home. Gonna get me a poor man's trouble. Yes, Lord, to get me home. Get me a poor man's trouble. Yes, Lord, to take me home. And when I get my trouble, woe, homeward I will go. I'm gonna get me some trouble and woe, get me home.
And then he glances at Marcus as if the answer to what the words are in the next verse will be in his eyes.
Yes, the Lord to take me home. Gonna get me a guy named Vincent. Yes, the Lord to get me home. And when he convinces me alone, I will pop a song. I'm gonna Vince my way to help me home.
One. I got my mail late, because it was mine before it says, I swear. Got my mail late last night. Letter from a girl who took the time to write. Two lonesome boys somewhere's in the night. Sent me a railroad ticket too, to take me to a loving arms. And the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love.
Big drag wheels are pounding along the ground. Gonna get on board and I'll be homeward bound. I ain't had a home cooked meal and Lord, I need one now. The big steel rail's gonna carry me home to the one I love.
Here I stand with my hat in my hand, standing on the broad highway, won't you give a ride? To a lonesome boy who missed the train last night. I went into town for one last round to gamble my ticket away, and the big steel rail won't carry me home to the one I love. Shortly afterwards, I saw there were all these little orange cats everywhere. Right? And I said, oh, you got his DNA into the future. Don't feel so bad. Well, I was up in Tottenham, and I met this young guy named Lightfoot, and he was one of Lightfoot's bastards, frogs, spread along the plane. Poor kid. We hung out a little bit.
Wild oats.
Yeah. And I was personally dissed by Gordon Lightfoot. It's true. I was at Place des Arts. And Gordon Lightfoot did a show. He was open. The opening act was Leona Boyd. And Leona Boyd had a thang with Mr. Pierre Trudeau. Then she put out an album called First Lady of the Guitar, which really pissed off Margaret Good. And so Leona Boyd was the opening act. So it was at Place des Arts, and he does the whole show. And this was at around the time of Edmund. Oh, there's a legend lives on from the shore. So it's the end of the show, and my friends are like, Tom, get up on stage, the stage is empty, like it's Place des Arts in Montreal, it's in the Sunday afternoon at 4 or 5 o'clock. And, okay, so I get up there, and I feel like an idiot, but I grab the guitar, and I go, I do a little bit of a Gordon Lightfoot imitation. I'm standing there alone on the stage in Place des Arts, and then Leona Boyd comes to the shoulder, what do you call that? Side stage, shoulders,
stage left,
so he wings, the wings. And she's like, oh my god, look, there's some guy, he's playing a Gordon Lightfoot. And she's like, Gordon, come and see this. I'm like, legend lives on, the group said it's good to know you, whatever, right? And then Gordon comes over, and he takes one look, and he's like, oh, fuck, asshole. That's me. I've been personally dissed by Sonny Terry and Gordon Lightfoot. Okay. Oh, how about this one? Okay, I'm going to tell you the story of the song. I would say it's an original song, but sometimes I write songs that are not original, but I wrote them, if you know what I mean. And I wrote it, and it was written to a genre. So how the hell is it original? It's a song I wrote. Anyway. But this one is doubly doubtful in the original song thing because is Patter allowed? Nobody's, I'm the only one who gets up here and blabs.
Shut
the fuck
sing.
Up and sing a goddamn song. So,
shut up and sing.
What was I talking about? It was
nothing,
dangling.
You were singing a song.
All right.
Yeah.
Song. Okay, I'll be brief. We used to have record players, and the arm would come up, and it would play the record, and at the end it would come back up, and then it would go back down, and then it would go back up and do it again, right? So I always left the record, you know, so if I liked your record, I'd listen to it 1,000 times, 2,000 times, 3,000 times, day and night. Like one Billie Holiday record, I listened to day and night for 6 months. And I was in that mode with this Muddy Waters record called Folk Singer, and he had Buddy Guy on bass, and he sang these acoustic blues songs, and it all had this... You know, it had that guitar sound, right? So I'm listening to it all night, every night, all night, every night, all night, every night. And then one morning I wake up. And it's playing, but I'm hearing something else in my head. So I go over to the record player and turn it off and go, it's Muddy Waters. I dreamed it. Like I'm watching Muddy Waters sing this dang song, and it's a song. And I wake up and I'm like, Did I write that? Tell me, Amanda, is that an original song? So this is the song from Muddy Waters, folk singer, from My Dream.
Okay.
And that's the end of my pattern, okay?
Oh, thank you.